A few nights ago, around 3 a.m., I heard voices coming from my living room, which is a little concerning considering that I live alone. So I grabbed the closest weapon, which was a metal water bottle, and I headed downstairs to investigate. My heart was pounding as I tiptoed down the stairs, and by the time I got to my living room, I was shaking, only to realize that the culprit was actually my cat, who had sat on my remote and turned on my TV.